Hey guys, welcome to the Fame Insider. Pastor Mboro is out here on some. I'm going to take all of the lemons you guys threw at me and make lemonade out of them. As you all know, he has been making headlines lately due to that incident that took place at a primary school in Katlehong, where he was seen wielding pangas at the pupils and teachers. I mean, he has been in and out of court, but in the midst of all of that, he has spent some time to work on a little something that he has promised to be dropping soon. Well, it turns out Kutu Pastor Mboro is the latest to jump onto the amapiano trend, as he will be releasing a track soon. All I got from the video that he posted is Minangi 1 by 10 Ngaba Slicer. Now, you guys, I am definitely going to give props to Pastor Mboro for trying. I mean, in a world where people are afraid to even try, honey, I'm just going to give him his flowers for trying. I mean, who knows? Maybe we'll be jamming to this track in December. A lot of people have shared their doubts, but others are excited and they are willing to give him a chance. But someone responded or reacted to the video and actually said, man said, y'all burned my church. I'll do the same with your ears.